The previous owner was into horses, and I've been trying to get the mild horse smell out of this car ever since I bought it. So now we're down to the fresh air filter, right? I've removed the panels. Wow. Now we know the source of COVID. Oh, that's so nice. That's gonna be super nice. So I got one more thing. I've scrubbed the interior endlessly. I've used the wet vac. I've used leather cleaner. I've gently cleaned the roof liner. The smell persists. I had this car at the dealership a lot, 120 days total. And whenever they gave me a loaner car, it smelled like new. And I mean, just that perfect new car smell. Every time, even though they were giving me loaners, right? And the loaners had smokers in them. The loaners were trash because they told me they were and they had to clean them. So how did they keep getting that new car smell? I found a rag tucked underneath the front seat of my car and I pulled it out and it smelled like new car smell. They have the spray. So I bought some chemical guys, new car smell, and I'm gonna test that out. If you can't beat it, right, hide it. So here it is, chemical guys, new car smell. Look, giant bottle. Now let me tell you why I bought this. I first tried this. Guy at the place I was at said, it was an auto place, said, this is what they used at a dealership whenever they got old cars traded in to freshen it up. It's basically a bug bomb. It's an air freshener bug bomb. It's empty now, but you push down this button, you leave it in the middle of the car, you close up everything, you start it, by the way, and you put on your AC on recirc. So it circulates this fresh smell through everything. Again, you close your car, you wait 10, 15 minutes, and then open all your windows and let it kind of air out a little bit. So what I found with this stuff is that the smell skyrocket overpowering and then it decays over time. And about 7 days in, it smelled just perfect, but then it started decaying and about just over 2 weeks, it was pretty much gone. Couldn't smell it anymore. And this was expensive. I think this was $9. So I paid that for this giant bottle. And my plan is to spray just a little bit on this. Oh, that smells good. On this rag, just like they did at the dealership. I'm gonna stick it under my seat. Hang on. All right, I tucked that in behind the seat. Can't get my hand in the front. A couple of squirts, that's it. Stuff's powerful. So for the same price of this, I bought this. And as this wears off, if it does, I don't know how long it will, I can just respray the rag. And I imagine, because I'm using two or three squirts, this is gonna last a long time. So far so good. All I can smell is a mild new car smell, which is preferred over, you know, horse poop. I cleaned everything, every surface in this car has been scoured and yet it persists. So all I can think is it's in something I'm not reaching. Maybe it's embedded in the material beyond just surfaces. But this worked and I got my fresh air filter in. All right, that was a success. I highly recommend Chemical Guys, new car smell. I'll put the link down in the bottom. If you just wanna make your car smell like new, this stuff's pretty good. It's not pretty good, it's perfect. It's the real deal. It's the good smell. Well, and thanks for watching my video on horse barn versus new car smell. I absolutely prefer new car smell in a car. Horse barn smell in a horse barn is fine, but I really do prefer that new car smell in my Cadillac ATS. God bless you guys. We'll see you next video. Peace.